Hello friends, today let's see how to make this yummy healthy chocolate idiyappam or chocolate string hoppers. A very healthy dish made with unrefined sugar and cocoa powder along with rice flour, steamed, no oil recipe. Very very healthy, it is very soft, you can even sell it for lunch. Come let's see how to make it. To a mixing bowl, I'm adding 1 cup of rice flour. This is plain rice flour. Adding 1/4 cup of unrefined sugar. You can even add normal sugar. A pinch of salt to bring out the sugar flavor. Mix this well. I have measured 1 cup of water. See, we have taken 1 cup of rice flour. So, I have taken 1 cup of water plus 3 tablespoons of water extra. So, I have taken this. I am going to add and I am going to heat this. Now, the water is boiling well. Going to add this to the flour. There's no need to mix now, just leave it like this. Close the bowl with a lid, leave it aside for 5 minutes. Now after 5 minutes, mix everything together well. If you are buying rice, ready-made rice flour, then please refer to the instructions given at the back for adding water. Some rice packets say that you need to add 1/4 cup of water too, so you can follow that. This is homemade rice flour, so this quantity is right. I have already tested, so I'm adding. If you are in doubt, you can even add little by little and then mix it. Now I'm adding around 2 tablespoons of cocoa powder. I have unsweetened cocoa powder, so I am adding only 2 tablespoons. Now if you have sweetened cocoa powder, you can adjust the sugar that you are adding accordingly. Now mix everything well. You can even add the cocoa powder before adding water. I have mixed and kept it ready. Now cocoa powder, if you are adding beforehand, see to it that it doesn't form lumps. So that's why I added after adding water. So if you want to add before, you mix it with a little bit of water and then add to this. Now take a mold. I'm taking this for making noodles. I'm going to fill with the dough. Now I have greased these idiyappam plates or string hoppers plate with a little bit of ghee. Except for that, we don't have any oil or ghee or butter in this recipe. Now make string hoppers. You can even make these in idli plates. This is a very very healthy breakfast or snack recipe. You can even send it in lunch box. It will stay fresh for a long time, fresh and soft for a long time. Kids will love the taste of chocolate in this. Now all the plates are ready. I have this idli pot steaming. Before keeping anything to be steamed, like we preheat an oven, we need to preheat the idli pot. I'm going to cook this for 7 to 8 minutes. Adding a little bit of sugar on top. Now this is all optional.